Hi, I'm Ben, a Silicon Valley small business owner, and I wear lots of hats, just like you. I'm here to help you become more comfortable in wearing the accounting hat. I recently had the opportunity to interview the executive director of a nonprofit foundation for a corporate documentary, and she talked about the insight of analyzing a balance sheet and income statements for possible portfolio companies. I was reminded of QuickBooks Mac because it gives us small business owners the opportunity to generate a wide range of reports so that we can determine the health of our business. In addition to the balance sheet and income or profit and loss statement, you can create a wide range of customer, inventory, and cash flow specific reports, all from the report center. As getting paid by our clients and customers is a critical ongoing need, the collections report shows overdue invoices, the customer the invoice is for, and their contact information, all at a glance. And like other areas in QuickBooks, you can create customized reports that give the information that's relevant to your business. And if you work with an accountant like I do, you can generate reports that help communicate the health and the status of your business in prep for tax return filing. Two standard reports accountants commonly request are the trial balance and income tax summary found in the accountant and taxes area of the report center. Two other cool QuickBooks Mac design features to mention: select report-based graphs are available in your company snapshot, and the Report Center provides an iTunes-like browser of all the default reports provided. Thanks for watching. For more in-depth videos and articles, check out the QuickBooks for Mac online magazine called Little Square at quickbooks.com/littlesquare.